How do you see yourself? How are you holding yourself? What is that self-image that you have about you? Right? And that's exactly what I want to talk about, you guys, is your self-image and how it is that you feel about yourself. All right? So guys, this is Kile, and I'm very grateful for you guys checking this out, and I really hope this video helps out, and I feel it's so important right now as well, because we're going into a new decade, and it's 2020, so I mean, there's magic in those numbers, and I think it's a really good time that everybody get in touch with their inner selves and that best version of themselves. So I really feel like this is a great time for this topic to come up. And, you know, there's a lot of us who are, you know, they're timid and we're shy and we don't want to look people in the eye. And really what that has to deal with is it's our poor self-image, right? And we can fix that. This is something that we can definitely get better at. And a lot of that comes from really not knowing who we are. We don't know who that warrior is or who that princess is. That's just like waiting to be broken free, right? We all have that within us. But the thing is, we're working with a self-image inside of our minds. And that's who we see. When we're looking at ourselves in the mirror, yeah, sure, we see our physical body. We see that manifestation of who it is that we think we are. But that's not the real us, right? We have a self-image of ourselves, and that's where I want all of us to improve, is becoming that best version of yourself. And the way that we can really work on this is by finding out more about yourself, studying yourself, getting to know who you are. The more that we become aware of who it is that we really want to be, then we're going to be able to change that self-image in our subconscious mind. And that's who we really want to be. I mean, you have unlimited potential locked up within you. You really do. You can be that awesome princess. You can be that warrior. You can be that cool, slick talker. You can really get yourself, you know, walking with confidence, walking with high energy, you know, certainty and courage. And this is the thing, is when we start to change our self-image about ourselves, everything changes. Right? I mean, I'm talking your health, your energy, the way that you speak, the way that you carry yourself. I mean, even more income can come into your existence because you're confident. You have an awesome self-image of yourself. And this is really, really important, because this is who you really are, is to get in touch with that person, right? And when you're vibing high like that, you're really rocking it, you're feeling good, you're walking around, you got some of that swagger going on. I mean, people are attracted to you. You attract things to you like a magnet, and then that's how your life is going to change. That's how things are really going to make a difference. And I just want to say as well, going into this, is I didn't always have the confidence that I do. I wasn't always as courageous as I am now. When I was younger, I had very poor self-image. I had self-sabotaging talk to myself all the time. I was never good enough. I was playing that poor me card. And everything really started changing when I started traveling the world and getting to see people all over the world. I didn't realize that my results were going to be what they are now. I didn't know. I didn't know this is who I was going to become. So that's what I really encourage, is for you guys to step out of that box and go get some different type of situations in your life, right? Go see something. Go do something that you normally wouldn't do, because this is what's really going to shake you up and get you to find out who you really are. And I mean, now, you know, I've got super, super high energy. I love my charisma. I'm very enthusiastic. I mean, I have a very, very high energy, and I'm starting to have more direction on where it is that I'm going in life. And I mean, I've got friends all over the world, you know, through Mexico, through Central and South America, all across Europe. Beautiful, beautiful people, lovely friends in Southeast Asia, Australia, all the way to Japan. I mean, people across the world. And you can have that too, right? This is something that we all can have. If somebody else has something, then you can have it as well. There's no reason that you can't. And I really just want to say, like, this is something, self-image, that can change your life. This is something that will shake everything up and get you the results that you want. But it all starts with our thoughts about who we are. And that's also something that I really want to share as well is, well, yeah, I know I found the problem. I needed to see this. I know my problem is I'm not confident. I don't have any courage. I don't know who I am. I want to find out who I am. But Kile, how do I do this? And that's why this is perfect timing, because this is what I want to offer you is I'd love to be able to show you what it is that I have going on, what experience that we have. And I really want to share what it is that we have coming out, coming this new year. And it's going to be a game changer. It's really going to help you become that better version of yourself, get more clarity, be more courageous, come into life with absolute certainty, and you deserve that. And again, what better time than right now? So if this is something where you find that you want a little bit more assistance, more guidance, then I really, really ask you guys, I really want you to go ahead and get in touch with me, because this is something that we are all capable of having, and we all should have a beautiful self-image of ourselves, so that way we can live the best possible lives, living your best life, right? So I really would encourage you guys to get in touch with me, and we can just have a chat and find out what's going on with you, so that way we can get you to that best 2020 version of yourselves. So I look forward to hearing from you guys. I really, really wish you a beautiful, beautiful day. And as always, many blessings, you guys.